But right now it's decked out this morning, got that purple in the background.
Cool.
And a beautiful and a wonderful marching band in the foreground. I like that cherry red they're wearing today. Hey, Kenny, good morning.
Wayne Dawson, you just called me beautiful. Thank you.
No, I didn't.
I appreciate that.
I did not.
I think I heard that.
Thank you. I wasn't talking to Kenny.
Chris, I heard it like three times. I think I heard it three times.
Yeah, no, I was talking about the band. Not you. Although I love you, though. You are my man. But you and beautiful, that's not coming out my mouth.
I'm not even going to touch that one again. Here we go. Hanging out with Eric and Aaron Putka, Elyria High School band. Like you said, a very good looking band. And you guys have had a pretty strong season. You guys are about 160 strong this year. That's some serious sound, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty happy with it.
Yeah, I'm glad you are. So how the band season, has it gone pretty good for you guys?
Yeah, it's gone pretty well. We've done most of the stuff this year revolves around space movies or TV and Star Trek.
Love it. Because, you know, the new Star Wars Jedi is coming out. Yeah. Oh, yeah, in December.
And the moon landing anniversary.
Of course. So. Well done, sir. Well done. Thank you. You have a letter for me, I understand.
We do. We have a letter. We wanted to add to your jacket.
All right. I'm going to look like a NASCAR ad. It's going to be awesome. You're probably going to sleep right here. Is that cool?
Love it.
All right. Let's get some music going. Thank you so much, Jared. Here we go.
Hands, what's up?